Good afternoon, I'm Tiffany Warne. Water Operations Police are scouring the Maiponga Reservoir searching for the body of murder victim Jeff Mundy. A man's been left with burns to his hands and feet after a car burst into flames. South Australian nurses and midwives have received a pay bump as part of a new enterprise bargaining agreement. And turning the tide on dwindling fish stocks, a 10 News First exclusive. Join us live and local at 5.